The Lord never fails, and with Him, all things are possible, brothers and sisters.
He started his musical career as a sexual artist, but later he made a nice shift to another genre of music, and that is a gospel genre of music. We have Banna D, and he has rebranded himself into Bro Banna. So right here on High School, we have Bro Banna right here to represent to the world about his music career.
But pray and praise Him daily for the gift of life. We have to praise Him daily.
But before we go into that, we have to pick up our sponsor, that is a Bigger Entertainment, so that's in town. Come and check them out for quality entertainment materials. And also, shout out to Global PowerPoint, power for all, in case you need power installations and stuff like that. Please contact the numbers rolling on your screens and link up with the boy himself, our engineer, that is Engineer Jacobs, right there for you. You understand? So, I know I'm your boy, Mas Manas, to represent all of us, viewers and subscribers. You're most welcome to the show. Bro Banna, right here.
Yeah, representing the fullest.
Holy Bible.
Yeah.
And then Holy Bible, okay, she wrote
Holy Bible too.
So, what else?
Brother.
Don't leave this one. So, what's up on the chair with me?
That's a brand new song.
A brand new song, yeah. And survive. Mm. So, what do you comment on that about the inspiration of the song and stuff like that?
Actually, that song is one of my best songs ever. Because if you hear the message, it's a touching message. So, that's how I have. After I got some accident, decided to write somehow.
Yeah, and that, you know, media of the young one, you go to
the accident. So
that's
why
I'm here with this. I inspired the song. So now we do that. How deep you feel about such kind of situation without you and if somebody tell about accident or maybe pneumonia in most cases, then
Actually, another doctor, I don't know, we were just asking the doctor. We were just told to my father.
Okay, now, Banna. Banna, would you think like, I'm getting a little bit of maybe Banna will win him because this is a lockdown and people don't need to dance, and everybody works and just maintain the vibe. What about the feedback? How are you getting the feedback from the fans?
The song is going.
Okay, and now the path that you have taken when you secular music up to now, are you confident the path you've taken then is going to make you reach that target that you have set for yourself?
Because most souls are doing well. That is followers in my day. Especially some are along, some are along to wait for a lot of cost.
So still in the second year, the world is like that.
I said that most of you came up with the music.
So what do you say about that? He very well was in the world.
Barbecue. Where's what I'm doing?
That is when I say, okay, Banna. Now I want to understand the value of your decision. Jane, how valuable is your decision you. Now I know my power to touch your music. I know the gospel, how far you are going to do it. And then you go back. Okay, now in gospel, not only Banna team in the gospel, there's a lot of artists in the gospel, your Bible song, Don Rise, all the same days, then Valley, to mention by a few. Now, what do you think is going to make you feel like your auntie, Banna team, and my style is different? How are you different from them? Recently, whatever for the media, our big boss, brand. But are you now getting also support from the church?
Yeah.
In what way? What are some of the supports you are getting from the church?
Actually, that, you know, then we learn, touching well, we say, support the gospel. Let's spread the gospel.
Wow. How? Oh, you're going to spread the gospel in what way? Tell me, who is it? Take a with the gospel, you take a with the gospel, you know, when you have gospel music, well. That's a when they hit a piece of the people. And to love the secular music, you know, when you have money, you care about it.
In this sense, gospel here, like born here, just a lot of messages.
If you are supposed to go back in your younger age, about 18, what were you going to change about yourself? What does music mean to you?
This is my everything. Actually, I'm from a music family. Even my elder brother, a church choir. My elder brother is a church choir. He's a great follower. Yeah, I'm from a music family.
But how did you get wild and Indian look kid and talk with the secular music? So before now, okay, instead of there now, as Chaloma daddy to everybody and most of your family members, what are some of the traits Moguman becomes the evangelism, Pura Mogu becomes the evangelism, as a form of inspiring you?
Yeah, put a little bit down. Because So I'm going to put a golf. It's a golf. There's a golf. A golf. So if you go with my money, that's a golf. I'm going to put a golf. I'm going
Now, tell me what you're asking for support from your fans. So where can your fans help you to do and where can they get from you?
Then we go to Westland this.
What about on social media, Facebook and So, Bro Banna right here on Nile School support the talent. He has shifted from gospel, from secular to gospel. So right now he's doing good stuff. We can drop his latest, that is Yen Kamu, right there on various platforms. I still remain your host, Mass Manners, and this is Nile School. Pick up your damn self, Emma, then right there behind the camera. And the whole viewers, we'll link up again after some days.